Come on down to Floyd's Car Wash, where everything is done by hand. You can't see a full body wash.
30 years ago, Floyd Henderson was part of music history.
VH1 is putting together a tribute at the Apollo.
The real deal is back.
Now, there's only one thing standing in the way of a comeback. His former partner.
If we do this right, we can get a record deal.
I ain't trying to make no comeback.
Well, I guess you don't care about the 40 grand.
That ain't even enough. I got a lifestyle to maintain here.
What kind of lifestyle, man? You got a pantry full of dog food, but I don't see no dog.
Dog under the bed. You lucky he ain't attack your ass when you came in.
We ain't two old friends out for some Sunday drive, so you best not to provoke me.
Boy, let me say that good. Be careful, fool.
Oh! You all right? You dizzy? You lightheaded? What's that?
We're gonna be at the Apollo this weekend. We ain't been on stage in over 30 years.
We look good.
Ladies and gentlemen, the unforgettable sounds of... the real deal!
If they ever expect to have a future...
My eye! I'm sorry, man, I got on these tight slacks.
They'll have to reconnect with their past.
Your mother always made us sound a little bit better.
She said being on the road with y'all was some of the best times of her life.
Why don't you come with us?
1, 2, 3!
On November 7th.
You ain't said nothing stupid like Cleo. I'm your daddy.
You're not my father, Floyd.
She said what?
He knows who I am.
A lot can happen.
Knocked up my wife!
On the road to a comeback.
Call the police.
The network just called and they're off the show.
This ain't over till we say it's over.
Samuel L. Jackson, Bernie Mac.
Because you were here, just want to wish you luck.
Come on, children, and gather around. I got to boogie for you.
I'm starting to remember why I love the role so much.
Well, I got something to show you.
You got something to show me?
I sure do. Oh, yeah.
Soul Men.
Good night.
Taking the pills again?
I thought it was my cholesterol mess. I swear I did.
You can't be spooning with that. What's wrong with you? Amen.